You could get paid up to $10 million for pulling up dirt on US President Donald Trump that could lead to his impeachment. Pornography publisher Larry Flint has posted a full-page ad in Sunday's Washington Post offering up to $10 million to anyone who can produce information that leads to President Donald Trump's impeachment and removal from office. He particularly asks for any smoking gun fit to publish that could drive the American president out of office. Remember, during the 2016 presidential election, Flint had put up a reward of $1 million for anyone who could turn over any proof of Trump behaving in an illegal or sexually demeaning manner. Soon after, a Hollywood tape from 2005 was released in which Trump bragged of imposing himself on women.